The solution to this example, we need to create a bar of pie chart using that data and this data. To do this, I can highlight those cells, hold the control key down, highlight these cells, and go to insert to the pie chart and to choose bar of pie. I'm just going to make it a bit bigger. I'm going to delete the legend. We now want to see why are these items in the bar. So let's right click on the series and say format data series. It's based on position. We want it to be based on percentage value. And we want any items that are less than, and we've decided we want 5% to be in the bar part of it. We've decided as well that the gap width needs to be 200%. So this width here needs to be 200%. I'm just going to type in 200%. And that this second plot size, it's quite important to us. So I'm going to make it 130%, so it's a bit bigger. We then want to change the color scheme so that that's all the same color, just different shades. So over here we've got an option to change colors, and as you hover over it you'll see the various options, and we're going to use the blue one, so I'm going to click on that. Then we want to add some data labels, so I'm just going to right click, say add data labels. So at the moment it's put on just the amounts. What we want to do is we want to have the amount plus the description. So I'm going to click on any one of the data labels. You'll see they're all highlighted. And we're going to say we want the value, but we also want the series name. No, not the series name, the category name. So you'll see it's got that. We'd like it to be black text and have a gray background. So what we can do is we go to our fill. We say we want a solid fill, definitely not red. Let's do that. And we have to make sure that this text is black. So over here, these are the label options. Here are the text options. And we'll see at the moment it's text full, it's solid full, it's black. So that currently is black. Let's see, we can change it. You'll see that's not quite what we want. So we definitely want black. We can go back to label options, and perhaps just as an added benefit, instead of having audit fees and the number on the same line, perhaps I just drop it to a new line. Maybe it fits a bit better.